here. Okay, this is what's gonna happen. If y'all don't make no noise, then we're gonna get this nigga up here. How about that? Are y'all ready for some entertainment in the evening now? Yes? The more y'all scream and yell, All right, ladies and gentlemen, to open up this evening, we have a very special lady. Last year, she captured the title of Miss Gay US of A. She has been a wonderful addition to all of the Miss USA. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for, all the way from Jacksonville, Florida, your reigning Miss USA. Ladies and gentlemen, the very beautiful Alexis Gabrielle Sherrington.
In my home, while I'm gone, The battery's broke already.
I don't think this is clap on and clap off.
It's just,
something's wrong with it.
No, it's out now.
It's not shared.
It's out now. You got a camera on there. Right now, it's really good.
It's good to work out. Some real big man.
But we have a match up here.
Some real big man. Real, real fine big man. All right, y'all, let's make some noise for Ruben from American Idol. Yes, thank you, Ruben. In case you get first for love, American Idol will give you this grand prize of a Steamer's bar.
Why are you giving that away?
Because I'm eating jokes.
You ain't getting that mine, or
you don't have that.
Or me?
Oh, you don't have to put it back in there. You can take that home as a consolation prize. Oh, you don't need it?
You don't need it.
No, you don't need it.
Oh, no. That's your drink, girl. Oh, come on.
Here. Yeah, come on. My drink.
Your drink.
This iced tea. I'm not using that iced tea.
How many of you have?
How many have I had?
Yeah.
I don't know. Let me see what it is.
I don't know. Drink a juice, Shelby.
What?
Drink. Shelby, drink a juice.
You told Harpo to beat me. What?
Drink it.
What? Like I'm being breastfed.
You want another shot?
No, I don't. I don't drink.
Okay.
I didn't want to return the gift.
You had a is it Christmas?
Yes, had Mary a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Shout out to your Christmas for any holiday. We've got a new theme this year where we have a reporter in the audience who will be reporting on pageant, being that the other major reporter for all systems like things is on the judging panel. Fallon Scott is sitting over here. What's your boy name?
Bill.
So butch for you. I thought sure it was Vicky Carr. I didn't know. Now, you're going to be reporting on everything that's going on with pageant, and then you're like putting it on the website and all that kind of stuff. Oh, okay. You're like Lois Lane, in other words, right? Okay. And I'm Superman.
So are you writing each little thing as it happens? So if something really turns the party, then you're fitting to write that right now. And then somebody at home should be reading that right now.
Okay, y'all need to start with Mr. Baker. Moving up, right? And this year, you know, we're scanning them when they come in to the test.
Like groceries.
Right, like groceries. They get right across this little thing, and they put their face down to the thing, and they scan them.
When they start weighing them, it won't
work. This is not large. So, but they scan them, so when they come in the front door, they get scanned, and they're automatically, I feel like we're in the real girl test. That's how our test is coming to the front door. Then they're scanned and they're automatically checked into the dressing room upstairs. So they no longer have to run upstairs and say, I'm here.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, you can.
Can we have a little music, DJ?